First of all, the KKR comes with some sort of pin for the shaft. Small little gold pins to mount the brake shoes. Also a little tiny one, the clips. Okay, make sure you don't lose it. But anyway, they have a lot of spares in there. Okay, that is the KKR. So I've, on the part one, you can see I've taken out brake shoes, two of them. Okay. Okay, there's two. All right, from the original spool. Best things that you gotta do, you gotta take this a small amount of grease first, so that your pins is not gonna jumping around. All right, just gonna use a small amount of grease. Put it right here. Of this, two of this. I need to use a bit of touch of grease. One of it, just put it right here, and then this is another one. Okay, two clips. All right, those two clips are very tiny. I gotta make sure that you put a touch of grease. Easiest way, just to slot in . Okay, it's a one way in of this small little bolt, or you can call it pin or whatever that is. Yeah, the clip. Okay. It's very small. You gotta be very careful. Okay, but the spring head is in it. Kita buka saja. Kita masukin saja ke sini ya. Okay. Okay. Just very tight. Thank you for watching. Bye bye now.